just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day. I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay.
Welcome to all of you today. Our special interview will be with our Miss Sharonia over here, and we will be talking about mental health. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm okay. So my first question for you is, do you think mental health is important?
Of course it is. I mean, there's no doubt about it. And mental health is something that I have suffered with in my life, and then the people I love. I have seen what it can do, the things that it does to a person. So yes, it's a thing, and especially with the teenagers today and everyone, it's a very important thing for everyone. That's what I feel, for every human being.
Lovely. What do you think, how do you think society can incorporate these people? How do you think they can best serve these people that are suffering from depression and anxiety?
Yeah.
And
I think first thing that society can do is not ignore these people for what is. Like, what I see most people doing is they take depression as something which is, you know, it's a time being thing. What they do is it will go away. It's just a phase, or you're feeling sad. Depression is not sadness, first of all. It's in the absence of emotion. There is nothing that you feel when one is depressed. And when a person is depressed, they will never seem like they are depressed. When they are out with the people they know in any public situation, they will always be like, sometimes people are very, you know, they're always smiling, they are very sociable, they are very extrovert. You will never know what the person is going through on the inside. And I think the first thing that some people can do is listen rather than advice. Nobody's asking for unsolicited advice when you don't know what the other person is going through. So I think, yes, you have to be there for the people. It doesn't matter how close you are to them, you have to be there. And if you can't be there, suggest a therapist. And not shun mental health or something. Like, what happens is when a person goes and visits a shrink, people are like, oh, he's crazy. Nobody's crazy. So that thing needs to go away.
Okay, and my final question for you is, what would you say to somebody who is going through depression, like if they're having suicidal thoughts or something? What would you personally say to them?
When a person is going through that sort of thing, truly, there is nothing that one can say to them except just hang on a little while. Because I have been there, I know what it is like to be suicidal, I know what it is like to do things like self-harm. And yes, it takes a toll on you. It's like your body wants to live, but your mind wants to kill you. And so the fight is on the inside. You're constantly fighting with yourself. It's like the whole world is on fire and nobody knows it. So in that sort of situation, all you can tell yourself as a human being, nobody else can tell you, nobody else can convince you to do something. Only you as a person who's going through can say to yourself, no, I have to wait. Let's one more day, two more days. You know, every moment it has to be like, not now, I can wait. Let's just go through this week or this month. Let's see what happens. And things will change on the inside. I think the primary thing that people need to do for their mental health is realize that there is something larger than life itself. I mean, life is about life itself, not of the dreams, not of the ambition, not of success, achievement, nothing. Life is about purely life itself. And once you realize that, and once you are rooted in your being, there will be no such thing as mental health. But before that, you need to take the necessary steps.
Okay. Thank you so very much for joining us today.
Thank you.
Please, the book launch of The Story Behind the Glory, Crush to Victory, will be on the 24th of September 2022 at LPU campus. Tickets are only 100 rupees each. Please come and join us. And thank you so much.
Thank you
all of you. Goodbye.
There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you.